Isaac. I feel like the tone of the war hall is turning against me. Even Hector looks at me as if he no longer knows me.
I have respect for Hector, but he is a gentle soul. He's still a little boy. Probably the same little boy who didn't understand why he was beaten for keeping pets.
Well, his pets were reanimated dead animals. One can understand any parent's discomfort with a dead cat doing a dance in the living room.
He really only wants pets, you see. He really only understands pets. That's how he perceives your war. To cull humans back to a small population and then keep them in pens. He understands that.
That is partly my fault. He's a child in a man's body. That does make him easy to lie to.
You are Dracula. No one has a right to your true beliefs.
Not even you.
Not even me. You've given me purpose and treated me with respect. A lie wouldn't change that. You are unique. You don't owe anybody anything.
You, Isaac, are the only one I've told the truth to. Because I believe you are the only one who grasps the necessity of it all.
You rarely come to my working place. How can I be of service to you, Master Dracula?
Are you still my friend?
Always.
Then know that you may be alone.